I'll get it.
Sure you don't need any help?
No, sir, I'm fine. Let's get started.
To all regional managers, from Franklin Hart Jr., regarding tardiness, all employees who arrive more than 5 minutes late shall be docked pay in incremental.
Oh, my sweet dear Doralee, you don't know what you mean to me. I just don't know what I would do without you. You're so efficient and alert, and the way you look, well, shit, that don't hurt. Please don't think I'm just a flirt. It's just I'm nuts about you.
Sincere, no, firmly, Franklin Hart, Doralee, could you get the Harper Davis file off the top shelf, please?
It's just that you stay on my mind, every minute, all the time. I've got to do it, make you mine completely. I give you every time I got. Why, honey, you could be on top. There's no way to say this all.
You ain't failed me yet.
Woo! I like to take those bubble teas and hold them all so close to me. I could lose myself in her forever. Will I get those legs out crossed? Of course I will. Get the top of the box. I will win at any cost.
I just can't help myself, Doralee.
I just gotta have you.
Mr. Hart, I'm a married woman.
And I'm a married man. That's what makes it so perfect.
Rhett!
Shit.
Yep, you're right. The ceiling definitely needs retouching.
I'll send them out to maintenance right away, sir.
Missy, what are you doing here? You know, I don't like it when you drop by the office.
Oh, Frank, don't be mad. I was just dying to show you the brochures for the cruises that I picked up.
How you doing, Mrs. Hart?
Just fine, Doralee. My, what a lovely scarf you're wearing.
Yes, Doralee, what a lovely scarf you're wearing. It was a present from your husband.
Frank! How thoughtful of you! I'm glad to see he appreciates all you do for him.
Oh, he appreciates her all right. Nice seeing you, Mrs. Hart.
Now, this is my favorite. An Italian line. 4 weeks of sunshine.
4 weeks? Are you out of your mind? I can't take off 4 weeks to go paddling around on some dago love boat.
Somebody needs to switch to Sanka. There are shorter cruises. Take a look at them when you get a chance. I'm sorry I bothered you, Frank.
I will have that moment I have long anticipated. I will have my way with her. She'll wonder why